Propranolol is a medication that belongs to the class of drugs known as non-selective beta blockers. It is commonly prescribed to treat a variety of conditions, ranging from hypertension to anxiety disorders, migraine headaches, and certain heart rhythm disorders. In this video, we will explore the uses, mechanism of action, dosage, and potential side effects of propranolol, as well as its interactions with other medications. Propranolol is also known by other brand names such as Hemangiol, Inderal, and Innopran. One of the primary uses of propranolol is the treatment of hypertension. By blocking the effects of adrenaline and noradrenaline, propranolol reduces the heart rate and relaxes blood vessels, thereby lowering blood pressure. It is often prescribed as a long-term medication to control high blood pressure and prevent related complications. Propranolol has also shown effectiveness in managing anxiety disorders, such as generalized anxiety disorder and panic disorder. By blocking the beta-adrenergic receptors, propranolol helps reduce the physical symptoms of anxiety, such as rapid heartbeat, trembling, and sweating. It is often used in specific situations, such as public speaking or performance anxiety, to alleviate symptoms and enhance performance. For individuals who suffer from frequent migraines, propranolol can be prescribed as a preventive medication. It works by preventing the dilatation of blood vessels in the brain, which is known to trigger migraines. It is generally effective in reducing the frequency and severity of migraines. Propranolol is frequently used to control heart rhythm disorders, such as atrial fibrillation and supraventricular tachycardia. By slowing down the heart rate and regulating electrical impulses, propranolol helps restore a normal heart rhythm. It is often prescribed as part of a comprehensive treatment plan for individuals with these conditions. Other conditions for which propranolol is used include familial or hereditary essential tremor, hyperthyroidism with autonomic symptoms, to relieve symptoms of angina, and to improve survival after a heart attack. Propranolol exerts its pharmacological effects through its beta-blocking activity. It competes with adrenaline and noradrenaline for binding to beta-adrenergic receptors, which are present in various tissues, including the heart, blood vessels, and lungs. By blocking these receptors, propranolol inhibits the effects of these stress hormones. Additionally, propranolol has membrane-stabilizing properties that contribute to its anti-arrhythmic effects. It inhibits the movement of ions across cell membranes, which helps regulate abnormal electrical activity in the heart. It also decreases the heart rate and force of contraction. Propranolol may cause several side effects, although not everyone experiences them. Common side effects include fatigue and drowsiness. Some individuals may experience fatigue, drowsiness, or a general lack of energy while taking propranolol. These effects are usually mild and tend to diminish over time as the body adjusts to the medication. Gastrointestinal side effects, such as nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and abdominal discomfort, can occur while taking propranolol. Usually, these side effects are temporary and subside over time. Propranolol can lead to peripheral vasoconstriction, causing reduced blood flow to the extremities. This can result in cold hands and feet, and in some cases, tingling or numbness. In some individuals, propranolol may contribute to sexual dysfunction, including decreased libido and difficulties achieving or maintaining an erection. It is important to discuss any persistent or severe side effects with a healthcare professional, as they may warrant adjustments to the medication regimen. While propranolol is generally considered safe for most individuals, certain precautions should be taken, and serious side effects may occur in some cases. These include bradycardia and heart block. Propranolol can slow down the heart rate, leading to bradycardia and heart block. The likelihood of this happening is higher in individuals who already have an underlying heart conditions. Individuals with asthma or chronic obstructive pulmonary disease should exercise caution when taking propranolol, as it may exacerbate respiratory symptoms. Propranolol can mask some of the symptoms of low blood sugar levels, making it harder to detect and manage hypoglycemia in diabetic patients. Regular monitoring of blood sugar levels is important for individuals with diabetes who are taking propranolol. The dosage of propranolol can vary depending on the specific condition being treated. It is crucial to adhere to the designated dosage guidelines given by the medical expert. For hypertension, the initial recommended dose is usually 40 mg twice daily, which may be increased if necessary. Maintenance dose of 120 to 240 mg orally daily in 2-3 divided doses, and not to exceed 640 mg per day. For anxiety disorders, the typical dosage is 10 to 40 mg taken as needed, approximately 1 hour before the anxiety-inducing event. For migraine prevention, the usual starting dose is 80 mg per day, divided into 2 or 3 smaller doses. maintenance dose of 160 to 240 mg per day. And for heart rhythm disorders, the dosage varies depending on the specific condition and individual needs. It is typically started at a low dose and gradually increased as necessary. It is important to note that dosage adjustments may be required for individuals with liver or kidney problems, as well as for elderly patients. Consulting with a healthcare professional is crucial to determine the appropriate dosage for each individual. Propranolol may interact with certain medications, including other beta blockers, calcium channel blockers, antiarrhythmics, antidepressants, and antihypertensives. It is crucial to inform healthcare professionals about all medications being taken to avoid potential interactions. Thank you for watching. Until next time.